Well, the kitties will not do that, which is not unusual. They're very reluctant to react with just about every dog, unfortunately. They might come down for a little puppy, and that's about it these days. But while Maggie shows interest, and then she's not showing aggression, she's not fixating on them, I would say, at the very least, she's not the type who's going to try to break down a door to get to a cat or go through a window to get a cat. But I cannot say that if a cat was interacting with her, that nothing bad would happen. So the best I can recommend is if you want to adopt Maggie, you keep her separate from your cats until you know for sure. You may have to just live with them separate. I really don't think she's going to try to go to any lengths to get to the cats. What do you think? I know you're very good with puppies. She's been fine with adult dogs too. As long as they don't get in her face and threaten her. If she gets threatened, she gets scared and she'll lash out. Response to bigger dogs that may try to intimidate her. But my boy Matt, my boy They can climb on her bike. She's fine.
Oh.
What a girl. Okay. That's it. That's the best we can do, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I just put some food out to try to entice the kitties to come down. Of course, Maggie's here. Hi, Mags. You see the kitties, right? Come on. Come on down and eat. Maybe if we leave the room for a minute. Come on. All right. Let's go. We'll go in here. In the dark. And let's see if kitties do anything. Oh, they're going to stay up there. Hi, Polly. Do you want to come see Maggie? Maggie's right here. No, Polly? Okay. Let's go see if Pippa came down. Take a break.